Here we go, Saxton, the true powerhouse of the Bellas.
Oh, what about Brie? What about her?
The following contest is an eight-woman battle royal. Making her way to the ring, representing the Bella Twins, from San Diego, California, Nikki Bella.
Such an inspirational story. Someone who had to return from a career-threatening neck injury to become one of the most successful superstars in the women's division.
I cannot overstate the contributions and importance that Nikki Bella has brought to the women's division in WWE.
This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes.
And from Mobile, Alabama, the superstar.
This young superstar really is the complete package. She's got power, determination, grace.
Apparently dirt on you, Saxton. Give it a rest. She still has a lot to prove. This is a woman ready to do some damage.
The nightmare is real. Here comes Rhea Ripley.
Unchecked aggression in the women's division.
And representing the Judgment Day from Adelaide, Australia, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
Ripley is one of the most wicked competitors we've ever seen.
You're right, Saxton, and I love it. Rhea has embraced the darkness inside herself.
A mix of determination and aggression.
And that combination tends to do the trick in the ring.
Ripley is downright vicious. And the Eradicator about to pass her judgment.
No longer in someone else's shadow, this wrestler has a bright future.
And from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the Superstar!
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
That's right! Go get him!
This superstar looks ready to make a statement.
Guys, I guess we can say welcome to Alexa's
and
playground.
From Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Blaze.
It sounds ridiculous, guys, but Alexa Bliss is seemingly invulnerable since she embraced the darkness.
And she's turned her back on her former allies, except for that Lily doll.
The same Lily doll that's right underneath your chair, Saxton?
What? Are you serious right now? You scared me, Corey.
Byron, is the old Alexa still in there?
I mean, I'm kind of wondering, but I don't really want to find out myself. And she seems happy.
And she's also about to turn the ring into her own personal playground.
From Osaka, Japan.
I don't always agree with it, but this superstar isn't afraid to come out here and take things by force.
Oh, you hypocrite. I'll just wait until another superstar, one you don't like, Saxton, decides to come out and take what they want, and we'll see how you respond then.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
Why do I have this terrible vision in my mind of you cosplaying as Brie Bella, Saxton?
It's a possibility.
And representing the Bella Twins from San Diego, California, Brie Bella!
Hey, you got to admire someone who has the guts to slap their own boss.
Are you kidding me, Saxton? I would much rather admire my paycheck.
Former women's champion and the inventor of Twin Magic.
Cole, Nikki invented twin magic. Brie just copied her.
This is a true ballsy entrance.
And they're both from Oakland, California.
Byron, one of the most unique women superstars in history, but she is quickly growing in popularity.
Yeah, and quickly earned success too, Michael. Shotzi's a former NXT Tag Team Champion and nearly defeated Ronda Rousey for the SmackDown Women's title.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I've been practicing this. Let me know what you think.
That wouldn't have scared off a mailman. Is she a rooster?
You don't get it.
Battle Royal is here. Last superstar remaining in the ring is your winner. Attacks from all angles, temporary alliances, and unexpected action from bell to bell. You gotta love a Battle Royal.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Right around into a neck breaker.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. And that was a heck of a heave we just saw.
Able to elude it.
Kick!
Taking
puts him down.
Double boots.
Oh, double DDT. This match is falling apart for her.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
Getting ready to send one over.
Carson.
Such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Needs
to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this. This is impressive. This is crazy strength. She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
From the top. Brie Bella is absolutely laid out.
Knee. Lights out. And some effective offense with that one. Oh, this is just too far. Get some control in there. Oh, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. She's calling for it. From the top.
The opening is there for the taking. Nice plant. Now, foot meet back. Ooh, she just turned it around. And more hits up there can leave you dazed. Put into the corner now.
Here is your winner, Rhea Ripley.
She did what she needed to do and came away with a strong victory.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to...